I'll be not.
This is Malki, my sweetest new friend, an amazing man. And if you think that this is brutal and bloody, believe me, there's not a single ounce of brutal or bloodiness in this man. He is entirely holy, and he is going to bring the holiest sacrifice for the 70 nations to renew their covenant with God, to reconnect the non-Jews who have been slowly disconnecting from God, and to reconnect all the non-Jews in the world to God. And then, hopefully, God willing, the Jews will be able to follow and take our place. The most amazingly sweet man. I just bumped into this morning. I feel like I've known him forever.
We're missing brothers.
Missing brothers. Got to remember that these are big things, and it's religion, but it's personal. And this guy's going to come to... This is a very special time for prayer, to pray while the sacrifice is burning. And yeah, it's a very unusual thing to have a sacrifice. It's not something Jews have done in recent memory. But everyone here said, it's like you can't go through something like this and be apathetic. Everyone walked out of this ceremony totally transformed. And totally intent on serving God to the best of their ability. And
he's going to send us illness. He's going to send us all these things if we break his laws. You do deserve it. Oh my God. Father, they say they deserve it. Let it come. Let everybody in the police corner, in the police desk, arrest all the cornitos. Nartitora, judgment has to come to the church prota. Let's go. Let the judgment come. It started today.